Yeah, you could. That's a doe, dude. You could shoot that. Yeah, take a crack at that shit. Tag, but there goes a nice buck right there. Which is probably 120 yards, man. That's a bread and butter shot right there. Just stand up easy, find him. Here he comes. Oh, right down below, right here. Right down below. That's a buck right there. That's a buck too. Squeeze into it, it's good. Want to use some rest? Yeah. Oh, right there. Sure, it's a good shot, dude. Right in the lungs, right behind that shoulder. Whatever you need. Put another one in. You hit the little one.
That's a joke.
Huh?
To do.
Alright, she's down. That's that, you're done. They're both does. He shot the little one. Check it out, man. He just shot him a little baby doe. I'm going, why'd you shoot the small one? You're rich.
I thought that one was a buck.
No.
I didn't know they were both
does. Good shot, dude. What's up, pal? Okay, it's 11 o'clock, man, in the a.m. The boy is no longer, we popped a sherry today. I forgot the camera, so I didn't get a lot of earlier footage, but yeah, we're back at the truck, man. It's 11 o'clock, it's a done deal. Antelope doe in the bag. Oh yeah, bag. Get 50 feet off the road and then take a crack at him. This is on our way out. There's another one. Let's see, where's the one at? There's that one. And there's another one back over there somewhere. And there's this boy right here. That's a buck right there. He said, no, I'm not interested. He's getting nervous.